Hello guys, welcome to your English class. Our end in mind was to identify and practice letters O and X in a reading. First, let's learn some prepositions to understand the reading. Listen and see the pictures. Egg, glass. The first preposition is on. The egg is on the glass. The second preposition is in. The egg is in the glass. The third preposition is near. The egg is near the glass. Open your student book on page 78. The students identified some pictures on this page. For example, frog, dog, drug, and hop. And they learned another words: lock, pond. And we read the story on page 78. Listen, a frog of the lock. See the picture to understand the next sentences. There is a rock in the pond at the park. There is a lock by the rock. There is a frog on the log. There is a dog near the frog. See another picture to understand the next sentences. The frog hops off the log on the rock into the pond at the park. Finally, we read this story using different sounds. Thank you for your attention. See you tomorrow.